มาตรา112กับมีเนื้อหาปิดกั้นมิให้ประชาชนใช้เสรีภาพ
The people must be able to freely examine and criticize any action done by the monarchy. However, Article 112 of the Thai Criminal Code inhibits the freedom of the people to criticize the monarchy.But also contains a punishment far too severe. Today, on Constitution Day and Human Rights Day, we, the student and pro-democracy people, whose freedom is suppressed by Article 112 of Thai Criminal Code, we join together to demand the abolishment of this legal provision and to end any legal action concerning this law.This includes purging and compensating previous regime of this archaic and draconian law to bring justice to society so that Thai democracy can advance further and reduce political conflict in our society.